have two bayonets here. This first one is for the U.S. Krag rifle. And this is generally considered a long bayonet, but it is absolutely dwarfed by this bayonet here off a French Lebel Model 1886. This bayonet is over 25 inches long end to end. It has a cruciform blade. And the significance of this, other than being probably the longest bayonet in the world, the French Lebel 1886 was the very first military arm to use smokeless powder.